Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. The dealership just called me and told me they got a new truck in. Apparently it's like a... It's an older truck, but... It's in really great condition. Excellent condition. It's like brand new. It's a... So we're gonna go check it out and see if we're gonna get it today. So we're heading to a store right now. We're bringing our trailer and because I think we're gonna get it. Let's head to a store. This is a good truck, but it's mostly my work truck and pulling truck. Like what we're doing right now, pulling a trailer. Sorry about that. Whew. Need to watch where I'm going. I hope everybody having a wonderful week. I'm the dump truck. Go a little faster. They said I could go look at the keys in it. They said behind Carlos Motors. Oh, I say that's it right there. Go take a look at it. Not bad. It's a F1000. Crank it up. Ooh. I'm gonna take it for a little test drive. It drives pretty good. Let's go back. I think we're going to buy this today. Have a truck around on the farm. This actually looks really good, y'all. I'm gonna drive it up here and go pay him. I like the truck. I like it. I think I'm gonna buy it. Let's do some paperwork. Okay. Okay. Here's the money. Thank you. Guys, we just bought us a new truck. F1000. Oh, I just noticed it's got off-road tires too. Look at that. Load up on a trailer. I wasn't gonna walk over here, so that's why I just brought the truck and gooseneck. I know the gooseneck's a little overkill for this, but only trailer I have. Except my other gooseneck, but my other gooseneck doesn't have ramps on it. It's for hay, wool, and stuff. Let's load it up. This shouldn't hurt this truck, because I pull heavier things with this truck than this. Let's fold these ramps up. Oh, I'm gonna straighten this wheel. There we go. I take this truck and trailer home, then unload this truck and drive this truck around the farm. Truck we're driving right now, the dually, it's just our work truck, and it is a good truck for driving. It handles good, but we don't need a dually just for driving around. So that's why I bought a single wheel-load truck. I think it will come out good. Put my blinker on late, but oh well. We'll turn our blinker on early to make up for it. We're gonna take the F1000 around the farm and then get to work. Gotta check on the cows. We'll take the F1000 down to check on the sheep, actually. This truck, because we don't need this truck to just go check on sheep. We can take the F1000. Awesome. Oh, I do that every time. Yeah, I probably noticed the gooseneck is still hooked up from when we used it in the last video. Put the ramps down. Grab the key. Okay. I back this thing off the trailer. Go ahead and fold these ramps up. I'll go check on the sheep. I'm not gonna take this thing straight through the grass yet. Even though it got off-road tires, I'm not gonna take it straight through the grass yet. I'm gonna take the road. by the way, guys, the plow I was plowing with, I sold it because didn't need it. Let's take a look at the front of this. That's good. That bumpy. We'll go pull right over. Actually, we'll go back right over here in front of the gooseneck. And the grass. Oh, of course it's saving. They need water. We'll just use this trick to hook up to the water thing and give them water. Since it's still the only tractor I have down here. Still be heavy for it, but I'm not moving it, I'm just in the truck. Actually, it's not that heavy for it. So what? Okay, I didn't know that. I thought it would go down that bottom one. But apparently it didn't. I'll go ahead and clean that little half grass up. If they spill. And put this back up now. Nice little tractor though. Actually, we're not gonna move that little pallet yet. Jump back in the F1000, let's go check on the cows now. I think they need total mixed ration, so. Oh god. I think we might bring out the batwing. The mulching batwing. To mulch up the grass around our yard. Around our sheep over there and around the yard. Clean up a little. This is kind of going to be a little relaxing video instead of actually doing a lot of work like in the fields or something. We're just going to do like a little relaxing video. Let's jump in the 4955, not the 4430. straw bale. Oh God, I wasn't good. Sorry about that, y'all. That wasn't so good. Put two hay bales. That one will fall. I thought that one would go fall off. Running. Run over here, grab the 4955 with the mixer, come over here, put silage in this. We'll go top the rest of it off with silage. Go over here and jump back in the hauling. And really put the rest in the silo. All of it. I'm pretty sure they will. I don't know if they're going to take all of it or part of it, I don't know. They took all of it. Going off mixer. mixer, let's check them. They're pretty good. Video here. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment. Go check out the Squad Officer AK. See y'all in the next video. Goodbye.